Grain futures continued to drift lower in today's trade, with several contracts posting new lows or coming darn close to it. At the close, December corn futures 3¾ cents low, settling at 397. That is a new closing low and just 2 cents above contract low of 395 last week. September soybean futures dipped below the psychologically significant $10 level, settling 11¾ cents lower to 993.5. The new crop November contract was 10.5 cents lower, settling at 10.08¼. September Chicago wheat futures 0.75 cents lower, settling at 537.5. This morning's weekly export sales report for corn showed net sales of old crop at 485,000 metric tons. This was up noticeably from last week and 32% from the prior four-week average. New crop sales were reported at 249,000 metric tons. On the soybean side, old crop sales came in at 325,000 metric tons, which was 2% higher from the previous week and 66% from the prior four-week average. The new crop sales were very strong at 985,000 metric tons. Now, all eyes will be on next week's USDA report, where we will get an updated look at production numbers for the U.S. corn and soybean crops. The average corn estimate comes in at 182.1 bushels per acre. That compares to the previous estimate from the USDA of 181. The average soybean yield estimate comes in at 52.6 bushels per acre, and that would be 0.6 of a bushel more than the previous estimate.